Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team. Introducing the champions, first, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, he is one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Matt Riddle.
All that bro stuff drives me up the wall, but come on, bro. See, it's fun to say.
All right, never say bro again, Cole. I'm begging you.
As I was saying, I can do without all the bro stuff, but once he gets in the ring and those ridiculous flip-flops come off, Riddle is one of the most brutal, intense, merciless superstars around.
Nonetheless,
Jeez, this football hit me in the nose.
Good, you should leave the desk. Go see the nurse.
And his partner, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Viper, Randy Orton!
And Byron, the tag titles are on the line in this match tonight. And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on losing their gold tonight, Michael.
Corey, is it safe to say that this championship reign has never been in more jeopardy than it is here tonight?
That's an absolutely fair assessment, Cole. In fact, I'd go so far as to say this is the night we see a new champion crowned.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
Okay, let's get this match going. Given who the champs in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
Stomping down.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Delivered with force.
Montez Ford turning the tables.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Turnbuckle drop kick.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry his team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in with.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business. Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh, what an uppercut. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning. The Viper's sole objective is to take his opponent out.
Just launched. In the face.
Haymaker connects.
Oof.
Looking shaken.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack, though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Ford turning the tables.
Down this on the back of your neck. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael. Missed the tag.
Roundhouse kick.
In off the tag.
Seeing the Viper stalk his adversaries is chilling. For some of the Viper's fallen opponents, the snap of the RKO is more than the beginning of the end of the match.
When it comes to the danger in crossing paths with Randy Orton, you have the family lineage of a third-generation superstar running through his veins, and you have Venom. And that's a devastating combination.
The belly suplex.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Break your ground.
Decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
That'll turn your lights out. Caught on the challenger! There's the save.
Let's keep fighting. He's in trouble.
Angelo Dawkins is getting ready.
The title's in jeopardy.
Here's the pin title.
Just when you thought it was over.
Wow. What a forearm. Solid contact from the Viper. Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
head crank. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to...
Body slips out.
Wow, it looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not. Champions. Not when they continue to look this impressive.
These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.
Superstars today, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia.
Speak with Rhea Ripley earlier today, but as soon as...
Now, let me guess, she ignored you.
Well, she saw me heading her direction, and she gave me a glare that forced me to turn in the other direction.
As if I weren't already a Rhea Ripley fan, that would have totally solidified it.
Rhea Ripley, of course, one of the most intimidating women on the roster, and not just because she made Byron afraid to do his job. I had the opportunity to call her matches during the second Mae Young Classic, and the pleasure she took in dominating her opponents was truly unsettling.
Well, guess what? This business isn't for the faint of heart, and Rhea Ripley is a superstar who clearly understands that better than others.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the Queen!
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
The scary thing about Rhea Ripley is that she talks a big game to intimidate her opponents, but she can also back up everything she says in that ring.
Certainly an impressive superstar, especially when you take into account how young she is. And we're in Portland tonight.
Saxton, I know why you love this city so much. A great bed and breakfast, great coffee, great massage therapy. It's just the right amount of weird for you.
And a guy playing bagpipes on a unicycle.
Look, I wouldn't encourage that behavior.
Oh, perfect kick.
Round and round we go.
Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Really taking control here.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Hooked up.
Oh, look at the power. Side slam. She's in control.
Oh.
Look at this.
Northern Lights.
Whoa. Stiff headbutt. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Blow. Face crusher.
Someone call a dentist.
If you look up bad attitude in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you'll see Rhea Ripley's photo right there on the page. Rhea Ripley is the walking, talking personification of a bad attitude.
You can't look up bad attitude in the dictionary, Saxton. You can look up bad or attitude. I'll give you, Rhea Ripley certainly has attitude.
There may be a scowl on her face when she's in that ring, but it's only a matter of time before that scowl becomes a smirk as she inflicts damage upon her opponents.
From the face of the plate into the guillotine.
She does break out of it. Has the damage been done? She's got her.
Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
escapes it.
Yeah, I know she had it locked in fully, Michael.
See where she's going with this. Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. One of the buses. This one's over. There's two. And this one's history. What a win.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by the phenomenal AJ Styles. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland. Weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
A bona fide superstar the world over, Finn Balor seems to get better, faster, stronger, and more dangerous every single week in WWE. A truly global superstar, a phenomenon amongst the WWE Universe, Finn Balor.
His opponent from New York, New York, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Punisher, Damian Price.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Byron, given how daring he's been of late, there's almost no telling what he'll do here tonight.
And that's what's so exciting about watching him compete. He's just so unpredictable. You never know what he'll pull out of his back pocket next.
Never surrender attitude, Finn Balor is a superstar who is always ready to fight.
And this Jersey crowd has been waiting in anticipation for this one.
I haven't heard New Jersey this loud since they were offering discounts on bail bonds. Oops. Suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, the old European uppercut.
He's upset about something, guys.
When isn't he upset about something?
He's going for it. He's got it. One, two.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Hey. Right to the back.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, solid contact there.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Hoisted up across the shoulders. Detonation kick.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick.
Guys, it's easy to say NXT is a pillar of WWE nowadays, but it would be difficult to imagine where it would be without the influence of Finn Balor. He was the face of NXT. NXT exploded into a phenomenon during Finn's reign as NXT champion.
Finn with a relentless attack. The Irishman has his Irish up.
Looking on his game right now.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
One. Oh, step two. Up in Zagiri.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Harsh impact
put into place.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Hooked up, and a...
Nothing eight. Fancy, but very effective.
Touching on Michael's point about Finn Balor's time in NXT, Finn's time wasn't only beneficial to NXT. The 2 years Balor spent at NXT made him the man he is today and the performer he is in the ring.
Balor is the longest reigning NXT champion there's ever been. He was champion for 292 days. That means being in the main event of every show, every night of the week.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Shot to the back. Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Yeah, talk about a turkey landing.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
Finn Balor just didn't do enough extraordinary things tonight.
Sure, Damian Price.
And there's your winner.
They're a club for losers.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
From Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Well, guys, she certainly has her work cut out for her here tonight. That's for sure.
Yeah, but she knew that coming in, Cole. I assure you, she did her homework and knows exactly what to expect.
Looks ready for a fight tonight.
When doesn't she, Saxton? The goddess is always prepared for action, always prepared to find an opening, an advantage in competition.
That is what has brought her so much success. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Around the neck.
STO!
Not what she was looking for.
What a sequence.
Just sending a message there.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
A humiliating slap.
Yes.
Boom.
To go for a pinfall at this point.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Nicely done, snap suplex so quick. Measuring. Face stop.
She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And it's reversed.
Pain for that mistake.
Presence belt.
The WWE Mixed Match Challenge made for some strange teams.
And here's Alexa Bliss swinging for the pin.
One, two.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's a warrior, guys.
Snap suplex.
Very nice. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Focus by Alexa Bliss. She ducks out of the way there.
She's got her.
What a hurt her on.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
In the hard way.
No, that's not
right? Somebody do something about that.
That offense really hitting her hard.
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
Cover here.
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
Very nice.
For the first time tonight, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss. That kind of move makes a statement.
That's exactly right
for Alexa Bliss.
Everyone, let's look back and bask in the light of the goddess once more.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Hey, guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Anything's possible, Cole, though I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the All-American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 258 pounds. He is the Austin Theodore.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Knife-edge chop! Championship on the line.
Cover by the champ!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Oh, man. Face first. Flapjack.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. The challenger eating up some damage.
He planned for this. It could still.
Uh-oh, submission just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the ropes. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
One. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here. One. He weaves out of the way.
Oh, two. Elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
How impressive is that reversal?
At the all.
Oh, that might have just broken four. Something.
Five.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Six. Seven.
It's champion's advantage.
Eight.
The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Big body drop.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Taking on some offense, but he...
Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
This could be it. He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
What in trouble there. A series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging.
Super kick.
Good night.
Uh-oh, look out.
Taking flight.
Heat-seeking missile.
Between the...
Backbreaker out. Ooh, what impact. Boy, the elbow nailed it.
Something big is coming.
Your winner here in this singles match.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title...
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And across the ring, we can see Naomi ready to impress the WWE Universe once again.
I'm still wondering how many puppets had to die to make Naomi's coat.
Spinning heel kick.
Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Nothing fancy here.
She returns the favor there.
Now, what's this going to be?
Oh, on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Clothesline!
Inside the ring, Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Oh, nasty impact.
Not looking good, guys.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Now rearranged it. A quick finish. Can she do it? No, a kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Avoided that attack and hit back even harder.
Set up. There it is. Shining Wizard.
Gosh.
Tag in.
shot.
Quick pin attempt here.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Boom! A forearm smack.
Snap suplex. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
What a counter. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, nasty flipping senton.
Sasha Banks is just one step ahead tonight.
Bumps rolling on all cylinders.
Naomi is tagged in. Not what she was looking for.
Naomi looking a little shaken.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
She's going for the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's as beautiful, talented, and tough as they come.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Corey. You know that.
Boom! There's the tag. Leg drop across the throat. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Dude,
she's not done yet. She came here to fight, not lay down.
From Sasha Banks.
Bankrupt. Just get you doing here.
One, two, three.
He did it. Wow. What a match.
That match deserves another look, folks.
Sure everybody's entertained. You've got to win your matches. And that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
What a great match.
Incredible in-ring talent and unstoppable dedication is doing what is right has made Ali an instant favorite for the WWE Universe. Ali hopes to bring everyone together to chase the light.
I would not want to be on the other side of the ring with Tommaso Ciampa.
No, I wouldn't want him on my side either.
Saxton, will you stop? Ciampa did what he needed to do in order to get ahead in this industry. I may not like him, but I'd say bravo.
You would.
Talking about rocking the jaw.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross.
How dirty is that?
Neckbreaker.
He's getting a little better now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Saw that one coming.
Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. And Tommaso Ciampa slipped out of harm's way.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Perfect form.
Oh my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Let's do this.
Sunset minimum power bomb.
Whoa. Super kick.
Two. Three.
So fast.
Eight. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
What a suplex.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
And it's Ali answering back.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to...
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Struck with precision.
Here's the one moment Ali will never forget in this match.
plan just got altered tonight with that loss.
Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Someone's about to get their head knocked clean off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Her dominance, her unique appearance, and her unmistakable aura have all made Asuka one of the top competitors in the entire women's division.
She calls herself the EST.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand. A freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
And she's got a lethal hair whip.
Intimidating superstars in all of WWE, man or woman. Her intensity is unparalleled.
And how about Bianca Belair? An athletic dynamo, superhuman strength, a mean streak a mile long. Put it all together, and that makes for one formidable superstar.
The swagger, the aggression, the in-ring ability. Facing off against Bianca Belair. Check this out, guys. Just ain't fair.
Effective arm drag.
Down the opponent. Probably see a double after that one. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair. Oklahoma slam. Turns it around.
What a shot.
Effective arm drag. She's starting to look concerned.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Guillotine! It's in deep. The EST may TAP.
Oh, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Just carrying the opposition here. Lands face first.
Look at this.
Hooked up.
And now latching on.
Asuka! No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Wow, she turned that one around. Bang, right in the face. Beautiful suplex.
Gentlemen, October 7, 2015 was the day a record-breaking undefeated streak was born. Asuka showed us a precursor to what would be the most dominant reign of the modern era. And Asuka was able to get out of the way there. Oh, okay, right on point.
Really just laying it in.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Herself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see her going from here?
She can end it here. She got the shoulder up in time.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Right to the skull.
Looks like a match ender.
Bianca Belair may have just ended it.
Will this be enough?
It's not over yet.
So resourceful.
Here we go.
Earth-shaking power slam.
That has been dealt out in this match so far.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for him.
Asuka turns it around.
Off into the pin. She's not going away yet.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. The EST.
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Arms trapped. Hands are locked.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
Asuka lock. Asuka lock. Nowhere to go. Matter of time.
Asuka wins.
Some will say it's all over once Asuka's war mask came off.